get to it.
Everyone's good?
Меня зовут Диана Викторовна Кравченко. My name is Diana Kravchenko, and I'm the lead faculty for the Russian program here at CSM. I teach Russian language classes. We have 2 years of those. We have a culture class, Russian culture for film. So we have a really good program at this college, and some of the students will be performing today. And thank you so much, everyone, for gathering this evening with us. I finally had a chance to wear the dress I brought from Russia 15 years ago. So I guess maybe it's being filmed, right? So it was all worth it. Okay, so we called our event Spring Russian Cultural Festival, and I'm going to check my students' homework right now. So today is a big holiday in Russia. What's the name of the holiday?
Women's Day.
International Women's Day. So in Russia and in many other countries. Question number two, this is extra credit. When did it start and in which country?
US.
It started in this country, ironically, and this is one of those countries where it's not really celebrated except for immigrants. So maybe we'll change the tradition. And when? Two extra credits? The beginning of the 20th century, right? So it was proposed by Clara Zetkin, an American lady, at the beginning of the 20th century, that every country in the world is going to celebrate an International Women's Day. And America didn't pick up the tradition, but a lot of other countries did. And in Russia, it's a really, really big celebration. Around this time, Russia, as many of my students already know, is not really covered by snow all the time. We do have four seasons in most of the parts of the country, the biggest country in the world, so we have all kinds of seasons. So around this time, in many parts of Russia, we start getting the signs of spring. The sun is more often in the sky, and the snow starts melting, and the first flowers appear, so tulips, daffodils, and the mood is changing, everyone's becoming happier, and this is when this wonderful holiday, women's holiday, also holiday of spring and love, is celebrated. So today we invite all of you to come together as a community and celebrate this holiday with us, and we're going to have about 2 hour musical program, and after that we'll have a small reception where we have some Eastern European snacks and a chance to mix up, talk to the musicians and meet each other and just be together and enjoy this evening together. So thank you again for coming. I'm going to introduce Maria Kisarenko, who is the artistic director of the musical program today, and she's going to tell you more about it.
And welcome to the Russian Festival, Russian Cultural Festival at CSM. Today, I believe we started a long-lasting tradition of incorporating and collaborating between departments. I represent the music department here at CSM. I teach piano, and I help Diana to teach Russian classes when she needs. And we found each other, we found it a very nice collaboration between two of us. And before we start, I would like to thank you, Diana, for putting all the efforts in that festival. Also, I need to remember to thank the chair of the Department of International Languages, World Languages, Kenneth Olaf. And the chair of the finance department, Bob Banora. Also, I would like to thank the Multicultural Club for hosting the reception. Also, I would like to thank all of my wonderful musicians who will be playing here with me today. We have Dmitro Nyakhich, the wonderful violin player, the best violin player in Las Vegas. Junior, he's the the best chairs. And in the second half, you will see the ladies who will be playing with me. It will be Cindy Lee, but she will also introduce herself, and Dr. Lillian Roberts, wonderful soprano here. Okay, and of course, I thank all the Russian program students for reading the poetry today. I know it was a big challenge, because the poetry is a real poetry. It's not from the textbook, it was written by the real poets, so it's you know, it's a real language. And thank you so much for putting all the efforts doing that. Now, not to talk too much about it, I would like to introduce our musical program. Finally, the first half of the program, we will be playing The Seasons. Diana mentions The Seasons. In Russian, we have four seasons. Now, we will be playing Tchaikovsky's cycle, the cycle written by Pyotr Tchaikovsky. It's called The Seasons. So there are 12 pieces. They were originally composed for a piano, but then it became so popular that people started arranging it for orchestra. And this particular arrangement that we will hear today is made by the famous Russian composer Gedeki, Alexander Gedeki. It's made for piano trio, piano, cello, and violin. In between the pieces, we will be reading the Russian poetry. Because we are playing The Seasons, 12 pieces that represent each particular month, in a year, they all represent the different customs and traditions that happen in the particular months. For example, the hunt. Then we have the night. We have the birds, the hunt, the Christmas time. But you will, of course, you will hear this all in the Russian poetry with English translation projected, hopefully, here on the big screen. Thank you so much. Hope you will enjoy. Thank you.
Before we begin, can I ask you to silence your phones, please? Not ringing, not vibrating more, but silence. Thank you. We're going to begin with January, so students will come on stage, read the poetry that goes with that month, and then the wonderful musicians will play some music that goes with it, and we'll continue in that manner.
Good evening. Ямба, кукамелка. И мирно негде уголок, ночь сумраком одела. В камине горит огонек, свечками горела. Александр Сергеевич Пушкин. Спасибо.
Thank you. Tirral, más de Nisa, Spora, más de Nisui, Wejrai, Takiki, Sharoki, Piazevski.
Thank you. Thank you. Mark, you're even a kind of man. A kind of man. Now, at least, at most, you discussed a lot of problems. Discussed a lot of weaknesses. As you get to the system, the world is better.
Thank you. Avdis, Jatta, Ludi Singame, Vinyarisya Jat, Kasit Akori, Brosh Risoklia, Pekopni Chastin, Snopi Sloja, Atvazov Vesu Noch, Skripit Muzik.
Thank you. Santiago, Ahapa, Para Para, Raga Perbia, Tasaribia Harmiti, Ubarai, Shamsvet, Ujna Konya, Tibiat, Barzie, Rigail, Nasparai, Pushkin.
Thank you. морской, на дорогу, и за тройкой послы не спишь. И та с хлебою и сердце тревоги. Поскорее на себе да затуши. Некрасно.
Thank you. am honored to be performing with Dr. Lasha Sarenko on this program. And Dana, Cindy, and Dimitri. Just to tell you a little bit about myself, Masha wanted to talk a little bit. I perform, I sing, and I teach. And I also run a nonprofit. It's called Vocalist International, and it's for singers. The goal is to create salary for singers. And Masha and I intend to collaborate with her company that she's forming now. It's called International Cultural Seasons. So she'll be promoting all kinds of cultural, musical cultural works. And finally, I'm so excited to be performing Russian. I have Russian is very close to my heart. I love Slavic music. I was chosen for the Slavic program in England, the Britain Peers Young Artist program. So I did that, and I worked with a really wonderful mezzo there about two or three summers ago. So I hope you enjoy these pieces. They're by Rachmaninoff, as you can see in your program. Please enjoy the program. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is Cindy Lee. She is the graduate of the Manhattan School of Music in New York, one of the best pianists here in Las Vegas.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.